to review for you today, Prime Link. And I'm also going to talk about the integration side of this. But before we get in it, please just have a little look at the link down below. It's going to get you the most exclusive deal to Prime Link now. And I will touch on that in the video. So let's get straight in. So here we are at Prime Link. All right, this is a link transformation program with so many more features. All you do is type in your link in here, a massive link you can see, click I'm not a robot and shorten it. And now you will see a very nice link. Okay, once the captcha's worked, you'll see a very nice link shortened perfectly for you. So now you can use that link. Guys, you also get a QR code. There's a lot more going on here though, right? It's at primelink.net. Now, one short link, infinite possibilities. We have smart targeting, depth analysis, digital experience. All right, it's perfect for sales and marketing. It's got powerful tools that work and you can get your QR codes made on the move. It's got so many insights and optimization periods. I actually just want to get straight in and show you the integration section. So down the left-hand side, you're going to see dashboard BI all the way down, go to tools and integrations. Now we're talking about the integration section. So starting off with important links. Yeah, this is one of the tools that you can use. The next on that is Zapier integration. So what this does allows you to post a Zapier notification URL, okay, and save it there. You can also have here the sample response for the codes. If you're going over to WordPress integration, you want to integrate it on WordPress instead. Again, you could do this, download the plugin yourself and it shows you every instruction. Just download it, go to WordPress plugins, add new and uploading and follow the instructions, whether that's WordPress function as well. Guys, you have the exact same with all the shortcuts integration. All right, it shows you how this will work with Safari, Siri on manual and exactly how to install it on the right hand side. And again, looking at tools and the developer API, it's all here for you by a click of a button. So guys, what I wanna do now is show you the pricing of this and how incredible it is if you jump on the Lifetime Pro price right now. So you can start for free, but you get limited features. $59 will get you limited features, but a bit more. $99, guess what? How much would $99 set you back a month? Would that be a struggle? This is not a monthly fee. This is a one-time fee, a one-time chance hitting that link down below for $99. You're gonna get limited on everything and all the features unlimited. Guys, it's really easy. Get involved right now. Hit that link down below to get involved with our special deal. So in the tools section, guys, even just in tools, you've got the quick shortener where you can go in here and it'll quickly shorten this to a URL. You've got examples here for google.com/after it. Okay, just remember, all these have notes and they explain everything perfectly to you. You got your bookmarklet where you can actually use the tool to instantaneously shorten any site you're currently viewing. Simply going on a site, all right, and you short URL, put it in here, and then it is done, simple as that, okay? If not, you can drag the link above so you use this bookmark and use this JavaScript right here. Again, they've got notes, okay? Please use the Scroll Scouts for SSL. They will tell you notes on every single thing to keep you on track. If you want the full page script, you can actually get the full page script going all the way down here from choosing different domain, choosing custom selectors, excluding domain names and restricting domain names too. So guys, there it is, all the links that you need. There you go, guys. Thank you so much. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, hit the bell if you want to be notified, and I'll see you on the next video.